Pflugerville police arrested two teenagers accused of holding up a mailman. That happened last week while he was making his rounds. We told you about it. The suspects got away with the postal worker's car and all of the mail inside. Well, this week, Pflugerville pulled someone over for speeding, police there. Inside the car, they found a bunch of blank checks belonging to the people whose mail was stolen. So 17-year-old Adiel Jose Benitez was arrested along with a 15-year-old.
At the